Hello everyone, in this scene, Sharon returned to her house where Aja was getting ready to go to the nightclub. She was frustrated to see Aja having fun while she was facing problems in Bobaejeong. She also told Aja that Bobae already knew about her affair with Sangchol. Sharon couldn't do anything to Sangchol because she knew Sangchol had Deoksu's cell phone. She went to Sangchol's house to see what Deoksu was planning. Meanwhile, before Sharon arrived at Sangchol's house, Sangchol and Hanmari were cursing Dejong for embarrassing them. They felt that Dejong was rude and didn't know how to thank them. They had accommodated Dejong in their house, but Dejong humiliated them. They were being foolish, as Dejong was only avenging their evil deeds. If they had been nice, Dejong would have treated them better. Now they were hated by Bobae. They had lost Dejong and they also didn't want to lose Sharon, who had a lot of wealth. That's why they had to threaten Sharon using Deoksu's cell phone. Even though they actually didn't have the cell phone anymore, they still had to pretend that to have it so they could continue handling Sharon. When Sharon arrived at Sangchol's house, she asked Sangchol and Han Marino to meet Bobae again because Bobae would imprison them if they did. It was a clever way to prevent Sangchol from seeing Bobae. She also told Sangchol to keep the cell phone safe. At the same time, Sharon planned to approach Jihyun and steal Deoksu's cell phone. Her hope was to get Jihyun and Deoksu's cell phone at the same time. Okay everyone, that's the scene for this time and thank you for watching my video.